We're on Dunlawton Avenue coming up to Nova Road. January 23rd, 10:16 a.m., 2009. We're at Nova Road. The mayor of the city of Port Orange has complained about the timing of the traffic lights. And I think he meant on Dunlawton Avenue from Nova West. And so we're going to take a ride here and see how we do with the traffic lights. I'll try to do the speed limit of 50 miles an hour. But with the traffic, it may not be possible. Miles per hour. There goes the medical examiner. Well, we made the Swallowtail Drive light. What is this guy in front of me throwing out the window? Well, maybe if we were doing 50 miles an hour, we would have gotten right through the city center parkway without having to stop for the light. Oh, we got a smoker in front of us. Well, that's awful music, isn't it? Oh, boy. Victoria Gardens. The street is on the left, and on the right is City Center Parkway. Oh boy, lousy music today. The light ahead on Clyde Morris Boulevard has changed red already for us. No way could we have made that at 50 miles an hour. We got up to about 40 miles an hour. Clyde Morris Boulevard. So I guess we did get stopped for 2 out of 3 lights so far.
Customer request line that actually was out in 19...
On West Colonial, call 1-800-NEW-CHEVY or Courtesy Dealer.
going west on Route 421, which is the same as Dunlawton Avenue, and then it changes to Taylor Road. And yes, we did get stopped for it.
Was a tough year for all American automakers.
Red light here at
the best thing about 2009 was
Yorktown Boulevard.
And now, even though the recovery has started, Ford of Claremont is holding the line, announcing the January price freeze only at Ford.
Well, it keeps the speed down, these traffic lights. I guess that's good.
Come see why people from all over Central Florida buy their new and pre-owned vehicles from us. Ford of Claremont. Our price is just plain lower every day. Open 7 days a week and 24 hours a day at MyFordOfClaremont.com.
Getting your best deal on a new Ford is easier than ever. Just visit MyFordOfClaremont.com.
You are a child of God.
Basically, the cars were unchanged, and the only difference between the early ones and the late ones...
Well, the traffic lights up at Taylor Branch Road is already set on red for us. Well, maybe the mayor has a point. Hey, it turned green. Well, this is nice. And we made the I-95 light on the northbound side, and looks like we're making the I-95 light on the southbound side. No, it's not so bad. And now we're up to South Williamson Boulevard, and we made that light too. Well, I don't find it too annoying or time consuming. Well, I gotta stop in Publix. I gotta get milk, ketchup, cigarettes for Joan, and pick up a prescription for myself. And I think that's all. Hey, visit my website, portorangeimages.com. Hundreds of digital still images of the Port Orange area. Bye.